Right, everyone, Universal Canine Dogs here again. We're going to be working with Ghost today on touchpad, just getting him used to putting his front paws onto the touchpad. It's one of the most critical elements of training a dog, especially in protection or a service dog. It creates movement of the body, understanding how to move the body, but also what I'm going to show you is how it leads to the bark and hold, the revere command. So you'll see Atom doing it. It's where you send the dog to someone, they're not attacking them, they're just going up to them barking and holding them in their position. So you'll see how Atom does it, and then you're going to see the beginning phases of Ghost, our new protection puppy, learning how to put his paws onto the touchpad. So enjoy it, see you soon.